feel the love he felt for us anymore or sins. Listen to his words, let them come alive. If we know him as he is, there is peace in Christ. He gives us hope when hope is gone. He gives storms of life, when there's no peace on earth, there is peace in Christ. There is peace in Christ when we walk with Him through the street of Galilee.
John 14:27, peace I give with you, I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid.
Strength. Lord, we thank you for everything. Salamat, Panginoon, dahil binigyan mo na naman kami ng pagkakataon upang magkaisa at magpuri sa iyo, Panginoon. Masmasan mo ang aming hikapo o pagbibigay para sa iyong kaharian dito sa lupa. At i-bless mo ang aming mga trabaho para masustain namin ang mga tungkulin namin sa aming pamilya at sa iyong kaharian dito sa lupa. Salamat, Lord. We give you the highest praise in Jesus.
Amen. Maraming salamat mga sisters. So, seatbelt po tayo. Pilat po natin ang mata natin. Dibo natin. At tayo'y kumain ng spiritual food for our soul to be launched. So, can we all stand and welcome our teacher today, and other than our sister, very sister, Dimarie, Adam and Kare.